We also have a health alert for you this evening. Three more cases of triple E virus have turned up in Oswego County. Two positive samples were found in mosquito pools in the Toad Harbor Swamp area of West Monroe and one from the town of Palermo. To avoid mosquito bites, avoid being out at dawn and dusk. Wear long sleeve shirts, long pants, and socks. Be sure to use insect repellent containing DEET.